Hey everybody, Allie Craig here for Empire Magazine, and this is a little black book of branding. And today we're talking about exclusivity in branding. Is it a smart move? Why you should do it? Maybe why you shouldn't do it. The truth is that branding is, well, an important part to really get known. I like to say it's the personality side of your business and your offer and your product. It's what makes the relationship between you and your audience. So exclusivity, does it really matter? Well, yeah, for the most part. The idea that we need to feel significant is an actual innate human need that we all fundamentally have, no matter when you were born or where you were born, if you were born in the East or you were born in the West. The idea of being significant matters. And one way that a brand can show that you are significant to them is through exclusivity. Now, exclusivity isn't what you maybe think it is. Exclusivity isn't about, well, you're not invited per se. It's about creating an environment that certain people just innately like and other people will innately not like. It's as simple as that. It's like, personally, I have no interest in going to a hockey game because the whole idea of a hockey environment and all of that isn't something that suits my fancy. It's not that the hockey environment is outright saying, no, you are not allowed. It's saying that this is the environment we have and whoever likes this environment is more than welcome. That's the type of exclusivity that brands should be creating. You shouldn't be scared of, you know, putting out maybe a certain color or a type of packaging or a certain offer. The truth is that exclusivity is important because it tells your audience that they matter. And well, we all want to matter in the end. Now, in the current cultural environment that we have, where political correctness is reigning in insanity, guess what? Our idea of being exclusive sometimes can rub people the wrong way. And that's okay too. We've all heard the phrase that, you know, any press is good press, basically. Well, in this case, it can be, because by defining what you're about and being able to stand for that, that alone says to your audience, says to the people who have always been and always will be your people, that you are with them, you are for them. And that is also huge, because the idea of a partner and not having to do this crazy world alone is really important as well. So, is this exclusivity something you should add to your brand? Yes, of course it is. Should you do it in a way in which certain sects are not allowed? No, that doesn't make sense. Create an environment that is what your brand is all about, the type of lifestyle that your audience wants to be leading. And in that alone, you will create an exclusive environment that makes your audience feel very, very special. And that's a very, very good thing.